Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to uninstall WSL or Windows subsystem for Linux in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So previously, I have shared you how to install Windows subsystem for Linux, and you can check out that video on this card. And now, in case if you are looking forward to remove the Windows subsystem for Linux from your system, this video guide is for you. So removing the Windows subsystem for Linux and the distribution installed along with it is relatively easy. Just open the start menu and locate the distribution you have installed. In this case, I have Ubuntu installed. Simply right click on it and select uninstall. In the confirmation prompt, click uninstall. In few moments, you will see that the distribution has been removed from your system. Now, second thing is we have to uninstall WSL. Right click on it and select uninstall. Now, this will take you to the settings app, and inside settings app, it will take you to apps and then installed apps page. Simply scroll down in that list and locate Windows subsystem for Linux. Click on three dots next to it and select uninstall. And here you can see that currently it is now uninstalling. In few moments, it is now uninstalled and removed from the system. Now in the settings app search bar, search for optional. From search results, pick optional features. In the optional features page, under related settings, click on more Windows features. You can now minimize or close the settings app. Now in the Windows features screen, scroll down until you find virtual machine platform. Just uncheck it or remove the check mark next to it. Similarly, locate Windows subsystem for Linux and remove the check mark or untick it and click OK finally. In few moments, these changes will be applied to the system. And finally, you will be asked to reboot the system. In order to complete these changes, simply click on the Restart Now button in this window and your system will be restarted. And finally, Windows subsystem for Linux along with the distribution will be removed completely from your system. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.